Hello, my name is Jake Tucker. I'm going to read you the story of Gregory Junior Gets a Home. I made this book with a tiny bit of help from Hazel Coddington and maybe a little bit of thought by Harper Robinson. Now, let's start. Sorry about that song going back. It's just my dad put my sister to sleep. When Gregory grew up, he became homeless. One day he found a pet apartment in Bateman's Bay. So one day he set off to Bateman's Bay. When he got in the car, he found that someone stole the GPS. Ah, well, he complained. I suppose I'll have to work it out myself, he said. And with that, he started the car on his way to Waterfall. When he arrived at Waterfall, he went straight into looking for a McDonald's sign. When he saw one, he stopped the car. Inside there were chips and nuggets. He couldn't wait, so he pushed in the queue. When it was his turn, he felt his pocket and pulled out $20, and that was not enough to buy chips and American nuggets. It was $100. But by the time he got back in the car, he was starving. Ah, well, he complained. I suppose I will have to wait until I get to Bateman's Bay. And with that, he started the car. This is the picture that Hazel drew. When he finally arrived at Bateman's Bay, he went to Aldi to buy a new GPS, but they had run out. So he got back in the car. Then in a second, they saw the pet apartment. Then he stopped the car. He arrived at the pet apartment. He found he was on level 22. He met their six friends named Marnix, Elizabeth, Indigo, Harper, Amelia, and Ruby, and they found the GPS robber and put him in jail. The end. Thanks for watching. Bye.